Could there be wolves in here?
Wolf dogs. Half wolf, half husky.
How do you know so much?
I ride dog sleds. I'm a musher.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me.
ไม่ไหวซ้ายบน
เสียงหมาป่าที่น่าสยดสยองเหลือเกินนั่นไงเหยื่อ
จามมิ่งเรดาร
์เบ้ยเรียบร้อยหมาป่าหรือจะมาสู้คนได
้เราเอาความไวครับครั้งนี
้ไวแน่นอนหลับไปก่อนดังนั้นรู้สึกเมื่อกี้เราเจอหมาอีกตัวนึงมันคือลูกหมาป่าใช่ไหม
ผิด
คือ
มันคือ
พัปปี้
โอเคเก็บปืนดีกว่า
Snake what's wrong I thought you were good with dogs
อ้าวหมาผู้ใดเนี่ย
แบงโชว์ความลับให้ดูเลย
เฮ้ย
secret
นั่นแหละรอเล่นโบ้อันนี้คือซีเคทใช่ไหมเชื่องเหลือเกินกับมันเนี่ยต่อยมึงไงคะ
This place is mine. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
But the radar isn't working, and since we can't use the mine detector either.
Leave it to me. So what do you think? Pretty good, huh?
How did you know where the mines were?
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed. Are you impressed?
Well, a little bit.
Only a little? Using me for bait to lure you out.
Damn!
Shoot me, Snake.
No.
My gun. I can't reach it but myself.
Don't move!
I promised I wouldn't slow you down. can still help. I want to help you.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
I was a fool. I wanted to be a soldier. War is meaningless. Nothing comes out of war. Snake, please, save yourself. Go on living and don't give up on people. Don't forget me. Don't forget what I said. Now, get out of here.
Meryl!
Colonel?
Damn! Snake! It's a trap. A sniper's trick to lure you out. The sniper's waiting for you to go to help Meryl so he can pick you off. Don't do it!
It must be Sniper Wolf, Foxhound's best shooter.
Snipers usually work in pairs, but this one's alone, huh?
I know her. She can wait for hours, days, or weeks. Doesn't matter to her. She's just watching and waiting for you to expose yourself.
Maybe so, but Meryl can't hold out that long.
Snake, can you see Wolf from where you are?
There's nowhere to hide between here and the tower. She must be on the second floor of the tower.
If Wolf is in the communications tower, she can see you perfectly. It's a classic sniper's position. At that distance, you won't be able to hit her with a standard weapon either. You'll need a sniper rifle.
Colonel, take it easy. I'm going to save Meryl, no matter what it takes.
Okay. Thanks.
What's wrong, Naomi?
Don't you know? There's a tendency toward murder written in your very genes.
So saving someone else's skin is out of the question?
I wouldn't go that far, but...
I don't know what the hell my genes look like, and I don't care. I operate on instinct.
Like an animal?
I'm going to save Meryl. I don't need an excuse.
Okay.
And I'm not doing it for someone else, either. I'm going to save Meryl for myself. Colonel... Don't worry.
Snake, thanks.
I understand. I'm sorry.
แบบ BSC ของเรา
คือว่าเก็บระเบิดหมดแล้วโดนไปเลยกันเต็มหนึ่งช็อตต่อไปเราจะได้โดนกับมือสไนเปอร์ที่โหดที่สุดใช่ไหมของ Foxhound
ดูมาให้ดีนะ
โอเคผมจะไม่ยอมเสียเลือดมากกว่านี้หรอก
จะได้ไม่พลาดตอนสไนเปอร์
เมื่อกี้เห็นอะไรแวบๆนั่นไงมีอะไรไหม
โอ้ยไปเอาสไนเปอร์ก่อนก่อนเป็นกระสุน
อ๋อโอเค
แต่จริง
ๆเฮ้ยลูกหมา
แต
่เฮ้ยโอ้โห
เป็นอะไรเป็นอะไร
เวเนอร์มาได้หอนมาได้หอนหมาต่อยแรงนะทำมันเล่น
ต่อย
คงมันตอนแรกปกติมันจะไม่เตือนไง
We'll be right back.
สมตรงนู้นใช่ไหมวะช่าง
มีแค่นี้ก็พอแล้วมั้งมันใช้ไม่กี่นาทีไงแรงไม่น่าพลาดอ่ะ
เฮ้ยมึงฆ่ามันเลยเหรอ
เออไม่ได
้ปล่อยนั่นฉี่ใส่กล่องไว้นะ
ใช่เทคนิคพิเศษเทคนิคพิเศษครับผมทำให้เราไม่ต้องใช้ยาสลบใส่หมาอีกแล้วนะฮะ
อ้าว PSG PSG กันเราเป็น PSG Pacifist เราเป็นคนต่อต้านสงครามตามเกมนี้ต้องการจะบอกคร
ับเราไม่ได้ความอ่ะเรามีเป็นเซนแน่นึง
หรือเพิ่งรู้เนี่ยทิกเนี้ยกองกองกองกอง
ไม่แดกหรอก
วิ่ง
เดี๋ยวไอ้ลูกหมาฟ้าฟ้องพ่อฟ้องพ่อเดี๋ยว
รอดมาขนาดนี้ได้ก็เพราะลูกหมาแ
หละคุณที่เสียไว้ให้ใช่ป่ะมาต่อไปเป็นศึกการดวลปืนของอันดับหนึ่งนะครับผม
เทนเซน
อย่างแรกที่ต้องกินคือเพนเทนฮะ
เอ้ยแต่ว่าเราเล่นแบบไม่ใช้ยาไง
บ้าเหรอกินเพนเทนก่อน1เมตรครับผมเพนเทนนั้นจะทำให้เรามือไม่สั่นเวลาซูมครับไม่สั่น
เปี้ยงไปแล้วครับสไนเปอร์วูฟ1-0ครับ
เดี๋ยว
2-0ครับ
เดี๋ยวดิ
3-0ครับ
มาตั้งหลักได้แล้วไปยะต่อให้ก่อน3นัด
ต่อวิ่งกันแล้วนะครับแม่นพ
อต้องยิงต้องเซ็นไปยะ
โอเค
หัวทุกเม็ด
เอ้ย
ผมก็เป็นมือหนึ่งต้องกลับมานั่นใหม่มันมองไม่เห็นมา
ถ้ามันออกขวา
เราต้องการเราเห็นฟันมันไอ้ยะยิงนมซะน้องไม่ร้องนะเซนเซนต่อ
yes โ
อ
้ยทำไมมีแมวอยู่ข้างบนเนี่ยต้องกระรอก
หนู
ยิงหนูก่อน
แ
ม่ง
มีอารมณ์นั้นอีกเหรอเต็มขอผมก็จัดให
้โอ้โหไม่ทันอ่ะ
เดี๋ยวมันเป็นโบนัสอะไรทุกอย่างใช่ไหมเฮ้ยเอ็มขอผมก็จัดให
้เลยมีแววอกเลือดอีกเยอะ
มึงจะยิงกูแล้วนะ
ถือว่าสเน็คโชว์ความเก่าแล้วกัน
โอเคหนูหนีไปแล้ว
เจอกับสไนเปอร์อันดับหนึ่งแต่ว่าเรามีอารมณ์มายิงหนูเอา
ผมลืมดิผมต้องทำภารกิจให้สำเร็จ
หรือจะฆ่าเรา
ไม่ฆ่ามันยิงเราเบาขนาดบทนั้นมันยิงไปแล้ว
ไปอ่ะอ้าวหนูล่ะ
บางทีเราอาจจะต้องฆ่าหนูตัวนั้นก็ได้
ไม่ต้องมันมีไว้แค่นั้นแหละ
I got her
เฮ้ยตรงนั้นเป็นยาอะไรอ่ะ
Penicillin
แค่นี้
Penicillin ข้ามไปเลย
เดี๋ยวดิไม่ต้องเดินถอยหลังเนี่ย
เดิน
ข้ามครับเราฆ่าบอลได้เราเดินไม่เต็มเช็คเผื่อมีของ
ฮึบ
นี่ไง PSG นี่อะไรเนี่ยเอชั่นฟูมีแต่ PSG ทั้งนั้นเลยมีอะไรให้เก็บอย่างนี้ M9 นี่แหละที่ต้องการโซคอมนี่ไม่ต้องการ
เอ้ยช็อตนี้ได้ฮ่า
สเน็คเป็นผู้ที่แข็งแกร่งที่สุด
It's hard to miss when you're this close. Toss your weapon over here. Slowly. You're a fool to come back here. Stupid man.
A lady sniper, huh?
Don't you know that the majority of the world's great assassins are women? Do you want to die now? Or after your female friend? Which will it be?
I'll die after I kill you.
Is that right? Well, at least you've got spirit.Sniper Wolf, and I always kill what I aim at. You are my special prey. Got it? I've left my mark on you. I won't forget it. Until I kill you, you're all I'll think about.
Take him away.
Don't kill him yet. I want him alive.
Leave it to me.
I want no more accidents like that DARPA chief.
Yes, he's my target. Mine alone.
แบงค์หันมองได้ว่าเกิดอะไรขึ้นแบงค์โดนจับมาแล้วก็หันมองได
้ Can you hear me, Solid Snake?
นี่ไง Liquid
He's tougher than I thought.
Do you know who I am? I always knew that one day I would meet you.
Liquid knew what?
The man who stole the light from my life because of you. Forget it. Your body is strapped down tight.
คุณนายครับ
I'm the man from whom you stole everything good. And now, after the sacrifice of our brothers, after 30 long years, finally, the two of us meet. The brother of light and the brother of dark.
Do you need his genetic information too?
Yes.I want a sample while he's still alive. We needed to correct the genome soldier's mutation.
Then we'll be able to cure them?
No. We still have to get our hands on Big Boss's DNA.
Have they given in to our demands yet?
Not yet.
They won't give in. They're all hypocrites. Every one of them.
Is that your opinion, as a Kurd?
They always put politics first.
That's right. That's why they want to avoid any leak about their precious new nuclear weapon.
Boss, it looks like our friend is awake.
There definitely is a resemblance, don't you think, little brother? Or should I say, Big Brother? I'm not sure. Anyway, it doesn't matter. You and I are both the last surviving sons of Big Boss. It's me. Really? Then what? Those idiots! All right, Raven. I'll be right there. They're not responding to our demands. We'll launch the first one in 10 hours as planned.
Damn Americans.
Looks like you read them wrong.
Something's funny. Normally, the Americans are the first ones to the negotiating table. They must think they've got something up their sleeves.
So it's come down to it, has it? We're gonna launch that nuke and write it all the way into history.
I've got to take care of some launch preparations. You're in charge here, Ocelot.
What about you? Wanna stay for the show?
I'm not interested. It's time to feed the family.
So, you prefer your wolves to my show, hmm?
Ocelot, don't screw up like you did with the chief.
Yes, I know. That was an accident. I didn't think a pencil pusher like him would be so tough.
Well, his mental defenses were reinforced by hypnotherapy.
Boss, what about that ninja?
He's killed 12 men. Whoever he is, he's some kind of lunatic.
Bastard took my hand. How could he have gotten in here?
Perhaps there's a spy among us. Mantis is dead. We've also got to find out what killed Baker and Octopus. We're short-handed, so make this little torture show of yours as short as possible.
Torture? This is an interrogation.
As you wish. See you later, brother.
Your woman is still in this world.
Meryl.
Damn!
Once she picks a target, she doesn't think about anything else. Sometimes she even falls in love with them before she kills them. Finally, just the two of us. How are you feeling?
Not bad. Caught a nice nap on this revolving bed of yours. Too bad I was sleeping alone.
Glad to hear that. This is some bed, all right. I'm about to show you some of its nicer features.
Where are my things?
Oh, don't worry. They're all there. Washington was taking quite a chance sending you here, Someone must have a lot of faith in your skill, carrier boy.
Huh? So, Metal Gear is armed with a new type of nuclear warhead, huh?
Why don't you go ask Campbell for the full story?
The Colonel?
By the way, you got an optical disc from President Baker, didn't you?
What if I did?
Is that the only disc? There's no other data?
What do you mean?
There's no copy? If not, that's fine.
Is Meryl okay?
She's not dead yet. Thanks to Wolf's whim. But it's up to you if you want her to stay that way. You were holding one card key. Where are the other two? What's the trick behind that key?
Trick?
That weasel of a president said there's some kind of trick to using the key.
Hell if I know.
I see. No problem then. We're going to play a game, Solid Snake. And we'll find out what kind of man you really are. When the pain becomes too great to bear, just give up and your suffering will end. But if you do, the girl's life is mine. Press the resist button repeatedly to regain your strength. When you've had enough, press the surrender button to submit. When your life reaches zero, the game is over. There are no continues, my friend. Don't even think about using autofire, or I'll know. Snake, it's been a long time since you saved your game.
Yeah? So what?
If your body can't survive the torture, it'll be game over. You really want to travel down that long road again? Come on, I won't tell. Why don't you just give up? I'm going to run a high-voltage electric current through your body. If it's just for a short time, it won't kill you. Did you know that it was the French who first thought of using electrical shocks as a means of torture?
Hey, French films are all right, but I don't care about that crap.
You're a tough guy, Snake. But I've got some bad news for you. You're no POW. You're a hostage. There's no Geneva Convention. No one is coming to save you. Starting to feel a little scared? Good. You should be. Okay, let's get started.
X หรืออะไร A No
How did you like that? Shall we go again?
แล้วเอาตัวโซ่ที่การกดคอนเทปเอาไม่ทันช่วยแล้ว
แ
บบเดิมดีกว่างั้นอ่ะ
We're not finished yet
ยากไปหนึ่งแล้วเลเวล3แล้วสเน็กขึ้นไปเร็วๆๆงูสวยแล้วมันยิ่งยากขึ้นเรื่อยๆนะ
สบาย
You're a strong man. Well, that's enough for now, I think. You're the boss's brother, all right. Your brother. He's an amazing man. Who else could shoot down two F-16s with a chopper? The Les Enfants Terribles project was not a total failure. He is the one man who could make my dream into a reality.
Looks like I got a roommate. The DARPA chief. Whew, what a stench.
Snake, are you okay?
I've been better.
House Merrill.
They got her.
Damn.
Colonel.
Okay, I know. Snake, the government has decided not to give in to their demands. We're trying to buy some more time.
Come on, Colonel. Why don't you stop playing dumb? I'm sorry about Merrill, but I want the lies to end now.
What are you talking about?
Metal Gear was designed to launch a new type of nuclear warhead, wasn't it? You knew it all along, didn't you? Why did you try to hide it?
I'm sorry.
Can't tell the grunts, huh? You've changed a lot. Metal Gear, secret advanced nuclear weapons research. Does the White House know about this? How deep does it go?
As far as I know, as of yesterday, the president had not been briefed about the Rex project.
Need to know basis, is that the idea?
These are sensitive times. Even subcritical nuclear tests are causing quite a stir.
Plausible deniability, huh?
Yes. And tomorrow, the president and his Russian counterpart are scheduled to sign the START 3 Accord.
I get it. That's the reason for the deadline.
That's right, Snake. And that's why we can't let this terrorist attack go public.
We still haven't even ratified START 2, or dealt with the issue of TMDs. This has to do with the president's reputation, and America's place as the dominant superpower.
So, you turn to Black Ops. Convenient.
Please, Snake. Just stop them.
To serve your interests?
Because we're relying on you.
In that case, tell me the truth about this new type of nuclear warhead.
I told you before, I don't know the details.
I don't believe you. If the situation is so serious, why don't you give in to their demands? Let them have Big Boss's remains.
You see?
Or is there some reason that you can't do that? Something you haven't told me about.
The president has adopted a firm public stance vis-a-vis bioethics. We don't want the existence of the Genome Army to go public.
And that's the only reason. The hell with you.
I'm sorry.
The corpse of the DARPA chief is lying right here next to me.
Poor man.
But it's strange. He looks and smells like he's been dead for days. All his blood's been drained out, too.
Drained?
Maybe to slow down decomposition?
I have no idea.
But the chief only died a few hours ago, right?
Right. But he's already started to decompose.
What could it all be about?
Something in his blood that they wanted?
I doubt it. Just the nanomachines in the transmitter.
Did the chief tell them his detonation code?
I'm afraid so. It looks like they've got both codes and are nearly ready to launch.
Damn! Is there any way to prevent it?
It seems there's some type of emergency override device that can cancel out the detonation code. It's a countermeasure that ArmsTech installed secretly. You have to unlock it with three special card keys.
And where are those keys?
I've got one of them. I don't know where the other two are. Besides, I'm locked up here.
We've got no choice. Forget about the keys. Your top priority now is to destroy Metal Gear itself. I'm sorry to have to lay it all in your lap, but you're all I've got. Bust out of there and get to the communications tower. Also...
What? Merrill, right?
Yeah.
I'll save her.
Thanks.
เรามองดูศพของดาร์พชีฟกันไ
หม God damn, I caught a cold.
Yes.
That witch, she took my clothes.
ไอ้หลอนนั่นเอาเสื้อผ้าของฉันไปฉันเป็นหวัดจำได้ไหมว่าใครบอกแล้วเป็นตัวหลักต่อไปโทรหาเนลไม่ดิ
ไง
โทรหาแคมเบลว่า
ฮ
ไอโชว์ดาบใช่ไหมเนี่ย
คุยต
่อ Snake don't worry you'll have a chance to escape hang on
เอ้าทำไมเนลมีไม่พูดล่ะงั้นโทรหาออดาคอนก่อนก็ได้
ใครวะ
รู้สึกจะ 141.12 อ่ะ
มันไม่มี 141.12
ก็เอาเองทูนเองนี่
Otacon, are you still okay?
Yeah, thanks to the stealth camouflage, that is.
I have a favor to ask. I need your help.
I was wondering when you'd ask. What should I do?
I've been captured. I'm locked up here in this cell.
What cell?
There's a big torture machine nearby.
Okay, I know it. It's close. I'll be there right away.
Thanks.
Snake, are you okay?I feel so scared for you. It must be horrible.
I've been through a lot worse. Believe me.
Wow. You really are a hero. It's a good thing the codec is connected directly to your inner ear. You can contact us anytime. It's always nice to hear that you're all right. Why don't you contact the Colonel? If anyone can think of a way out, it's him.